Last video, but we've got this vehicle here. We need to go on. We've been clearing out all the zombie infestations here from the last video. There was about 4 or 5, and now it's just basically head back to the base. I think there's a few here. I really want to keep these guys with me while I do this in daylight, so we'll just take a drive by the base, drop off the stuff that's in the car on our person.
Board incoming.
25 points.
How fun has that megaphone?
These are still registering as hordes, but there's only like 2 of them, so you might as well kill them.
If I don't get some shut eye,
it's tough. You've got a lot more work to do yet, mate. So, let's take them back, because I've only got one meds pack. This is a Brogan Trekker. I don't know what the name of it is after it's been upgraded, but I've got to build a garage yet to do that. Still got. Fuel on board, so.
What's happening?
Hold that thought.
Oh, hey.
Lead the way.
No. Gonna have to get more of those.
I don't really know if he can manage it. He can't. Neither of them. I really shouldn't send them out. It's only 4 places, and if I take it wisely.
Glad to have you here.
Smart choice. Strength in numbers, right?
I like company, but this is getting ridiculous. We need to expand.
We are going to expand. But
how's it going?
We need a new place, really. So we're going to take her and give her gardening.
I love learning new things.
She can't read a second one, can she? What's the gardening skill at? Ah. Let's see what happens when we read two books.
I love learning new things.
You know how it sucks when your weapon breaks off in a zombie's head? A good workshop facility can keep your gear in tip-top shape.
Bad news. Our lack of storage meant some of our supplies got ruined. What's up?
She is going to take a
zombies are at our gates.
Pistol.
Can you send us immediate assistance? Quite immediate.
We just gotta keep doing what we're doing.
Some painkillers and two of those.
Could be worse, could be better, but I'll take what I can get.
Firecrackers. That done, and then we lost the utilities.
Well, you do know that all this noise is going to literally wake the dead, right?
I was gonna say, look how small she is. She wants you. Sort of like stood on something. She's quite big actually. Okay.
I'm so glad I found this place. I love it here.
What rifle has she got?
Watch your goddamn targets!
Loader could be bad news.
Okay.
Thank you.
Apologies in advance if I come back as a Zed.
Right.
What's on your mind?
You're the boss.
Yes, I am. Gotta go and get myself treated.
There's a lot of Zeds gathering around the base. We should get ready to kick their ass.
What have they got in there?
Let that one get back up.
Take that, motherfucker.
Cast him.
Made it. Nice work, people.
That might do it. Maybe just there. We'll try that anyway. He needs an axe back because he works well with the axe.
No.
Luck treating you.
Dag, you're it.
Promise you won't freak out?
Huh? Lead the way.
I wouldn't mind some friendly help about now.
Right, let's take these two gals out to go hopefully create a bit of havoc. Maybe kill the home. Homesteaders, what's this other place I've found over here as well? 5 you have, 8, 1,000. 2 large slots, 1 indoor small, 2 indoor small, 2 parking, grain silo storage, a crew house. Well house and a country kitchen. Whereas in the place I'm at, well, I built my storage up to level 2 of course, but I'm not a trader.
One, two, three. Yeah, that's a horde.
Let's go practice on them.
They got zombies everywhere.
I should reload.
That wasn't a good start.
Not bad, you know.
There's a string of numbers next to B or V. The numbers look
God,
like
am
GPS
I sick of hearing that? I'm gonna have to go and check that out, aren't I? She can't even jump over the fence. Fat.
I'm right behind you.
We're looking to trade. If
you're interested, you're welcome to come on over.
She's been injured already. Well, she can get fixed when she comes back. Stupid woman. It's my fault, of course, isn't it? I thought this would just go off the edge, but it went off like a lead brick. Did not bounce around or anything. It just dropped like it weighed 30 tons.
So fucking tired.
Yeah, well, they can manage that. There's the car. Most people are going to be questioning, why have I am I driving the little car when the big car is available? Well, the big car's only got four spaces in the boot. Probably going to get them both stuck.
We didn't need it.
Yeah, Luke. Yes.
Screamer spotted. Better take it out quickly.
I needed help, help, help.
A juggernaut? Those things are trouble.
You see him instead now.
A juggernaut? Those things are trouble.
Use the help of a friendly listener right about now.
This trader to have either a 12 gauge bullet press or a CNC machine.
Might be useful. Emphasis on might. Let's make a deal.
I don't see why not.
Look how much he's charging. And we could do with that. 50 AP. Only 325. They've been £1,000 before.
I think things are finally starting to look up a little.
What's he got here? Handgun press. Magnum ammo press. 50 cal press. 12 gauge, that's what I want.
This'll slow me down.
Okay. We also want that off you. Yeah? Not really bothered about that just yet. We've got the 7.25 and the 7.62 and the 50 cal, and now the 12 gauge. That, and we could do with maybe that off you as well, just because it's only 350. Rapid shot with a mid-barrel scope. Now, since we haven't got that off you as a change round, unless that one, the weapon doesn't have a scope on it. That one for the minute. Detach the mod. Put that in the back of the car. Equip that one. Attach the mod. Practice shot. Always a better weapon, so come. Because he hasn't got a lot of ammo right now.
So, what do we got today?
Sure.
Oh, we need our 1,000. We want to watch out for Robbie. Ourselves around there quickly. Still there when I come back. Mm-hmm.
killed me! Get inside before I change my mind. Oh, look. It's you. Adios.
Neutral. You trade.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up!
Uh-huh. You're the boss. Yes?
I'm right behind you. What's up?
These folks are going to be watching us pretty close.
Sharpshooter.
Time to reload.
That's a screamer. Better keep my distance.
Infestations are down to a tolerable level. We can finally breathe again. Nothing here, like at all. Oh.
this again. Fabulous.
Better than nothing.
Looks clear to me.
When I was 14, I went through kind of a goth phase. It wasn't the music, and I wasn't depressed. I just really liked the clothes. Look out! That zombie's got blood sites.
So, don't really know what I'm going to do with this one, how close I'm going to get. Should be able to leave the lights on your car really.
Help me out here?
Last mag in. Okay, rest easy. The infestations aren't a problem. For now.
There'll be more, plague Z's around here, though. And now these two gals are coming up.
I don't want to jinx it, but I think I just found the perfect outpost.
No, you haven't. No food. No fuel.
Nothing here. Surprise. That was noisy.
It's already unconscious. On that corner there. So I was looking for that bit of fence to be like it is, I was hoping it was going to be like that.
A feral. Careful, everyone.
Can't do any more with my car.
You're smarter than you look.
You what?
You're the boss.
What did you say?
Talking to me?
Yeah.
So, what do we got today?
Sure, I guess so.
We'll have your coffees. And we'll have your band-aid. No, we'll have your...
I should probably take a break before I fall over. Last one.
What's on your mind?
After you.
Red 10, got words. We're out there keeping people safe, getting things done.
We can learn what not to do from people like Red Talon.
What, 2 minutes to help him? Well, I suppose we can do that. Even though our car in the state, so.
Screamer.
Time to reload.
And that's a juggernaut.
I should reload.
There's a juggernaut close by.
She's killed her first chicken out. One more to help him.
I should reload.
Get this reloading shit done, will ya?
Good day.
Put down the zombie siege at the base of nobodies. Huh. We've done that.
Nothing heard that.
How do I hope it all made it?
Do not make me kick your ass.
I could have left him to die. We have got access to our locker here. So take that spare.
Okay, this stuff is heavy.
What do you want?
Let's trade.
Okay.
To be really into protesting. Rallies, marches, all that kind of shit. First time I got tear gassed felt like a rite of passage. I miss those days.
A lot of stuff to carry. Greetings. I've got stuff you'll like.
All right.
Okay, this stuff is heavy.
What you need?
I've got stuff you'll like.
Whatever. Talking to me?
I've got stuff you'll like.
Sure, I guess so.
right behind you.
Right. We're gonna end that here in a bit. Damaged. We'll get rid of this pipe and find us something else. Maybe lighter a sword. A machete. She's got the gun, but she's got no bullets. And I left none, unfortunately. So perhaps we could put one of these little guns together for her, which is pop gun.
Words cannot express my gratitude.
Oh.
You seem quite capable. We're happy to see that. Perhaps you'd like to join us and show off your skills.
Nope.
Yeah, no clue.
Godspeed, my friend.
Did he give us anything? Nothing? Nothing inside or out. So what happened to the previous enclave that was here?
Greetings.
Later.
See, I was going to get this camp. I should have just left him to die. Had access to me. Locker.
A bit of a jam here. Anyone out there available to help?
Uh-huh.
Alright, lead the way.
Catch my breath.
And did not get a medical pack and the petrol. Idiots. Right. Petrol. repair kit. Calm down, woman. Just coming around to daylight. I don't know if this is day 18 or what. But...
Slow me down.
Oh no, the zombies are coming. However will we survive?
He's always got to be weapons handling. Fighting's come up. Now they're a bit different.
Coming in fast!
So we can get some bobs.
Time to recharge. I can't go on like
that. That looks like the place. Fear is remarkably effective at focusing one's attention.
Okay, this is the place. Eyes on the prize.
That felt good.
That was pretty easy. Unusual, but I'll take it.
I hear something. Probably more Zed. Perfect. Oh, look. I found it.
Fucking awesome.
Oh, yeah. No, it's not done yet. Time to reload.
Right, so I'll probably be using your back for a little while, mate. Whilst we find
food. Who wants to radio around and see where we can get supplies?
I'll find someone in the network to handle that.
Meds. Let's see if anyone out there has pointers about where we can pick up supplies.
And ammo.
Network here. I'll get someone on that. No problem.
Radio around and see where we can get supplies.
Right. Before we go off on this little excursion, I'm just going to stop and start the video. So I'm going to jump out so we can defend ourselves. And get this girl up on here because I'll be in the middle of some of the girls, of course. So thank you very much for watching.
Really,
and
takes care of its people.
I hope that...
I feel like the network is really trying to help everyone. I appreciate that.
When this is all said and done,
you like, subscribe, follow, do whatever you can, wherever this video is. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching. This has been Andreas. It's been Radical. And I will catch you in the next vid.